It is nearly time for the DeKalb County School Board to make a decision. Will they stick with the controversial sole superintendent finalist, Dr. Devon Horton? Tomorrow morning, the board will vote on whether to hire Horton or not. He is named in a civil rights lawsuit at his former school district in Illinois. Meanwhile, interim superintendent Dr. Vasan Tinsley will stay on through June 30th after the board extended her contract at last night's meeting.